Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So we're going to pick up where we left off in Construction Simulator. We had just started it, kind of did a little review of the game. We're going to kind of pick up where we left off and see what we can get into today. And the controller is not working. That's always good. Hang on, the game is not working for us here. Alright, let's try it now. There we go. So we're gonna continue where we was at. Start a single. I don't know, what is it doing? Okay, yeah, it's where we left off it from our last playthrough here. We took care of the broken pipe over here. So now we're gonna get in this truck right here. Look at this cat. Into the truck. It's a cat CT660. Been a while since I played this, I don't remember none of the buttons. Come on. I was trying to see if I could go in the cab. I don't remember the button. Let me go in the cab. They even turned the mirror, the camera in this game. Come on. No, that's it. Oh, look, we're going right here. We'll talk to the boss man here.
Old Joe wants us to pretty up his forecourt a little. I don't foresee any big problems. Joe's also been after a new sign on the motel roof for a while now. Something that travelers can see clearly from the highway. As it happens, there's a hotel in town that's about to be torn down. That sly fox Joe picked up the neon sign letters cheap, and a crane operator on the construction site opposite owes me a favor. Drive by there later to pick up the letters. But first, let's take care of the forecourt. I have a roller ready for you, so get in and start compacting.
All right, we're going to get to drive a steamroller. Love the real brands. Okay, so how do you kind of, is there a button you push to start? see if I can. No, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to. Let me look at the It may not let me do it. I'm trying to see if I can find the controller set up. So I do apologize for moving around. I'm trying to figure this out myself. Okay. So that started it. Okay. Now I remember how to do this. Interior. Now I remember how to do this. Been a little while since I played this, so. I get this corner over here. Why did we get out? Get back in there. I'm gonna change the camera view for a minute. So I can kind of see. Yeah, it's been a little while since I played it, so I didn't remember exactly where I had to back up enough to get turned around here. I'm not a construction worker, so. Turn it like that, I don't believe. We may be able to do this. A little bit we're gonna have to give. All right, let's go back in the cab for a little while. Guess we could go right here and turn around. This is probably the way you're supposed to do this anyway. You just turn around like this. I would think this is what you're supposed to do. Yeah, so we missed some. We'll have to go ahead and get this right here. You guys seem to like this. We played it on the channel before. That's why I went ahead. I'm doing another video of it because you guys seem to like it. So see a little bit over there. I gotta do. We're just going to go into photo mode here. I want to get a picture for the thumbnail. I'm going to have to figure out how this works again. No, that's too far. Come on. I want it closer. Bring it in. Bring it in. Get a picture of him sitting up in the steamroller. Hide that. There we go. A lot of these games, guys, I'm not really that good at, but it's something new that's come out, and I wanted to get in here. And it's been a little while. This game's been out for a while now, and I know. And I play, and I always like to see how you guys like it on the channel. And if you like it, you know, we'll always play more, but, you know, if it doesn't do very well, you know, then we don't, but this actually done pretty well. All right, we're done. All right, it says enter the flatbed. Construction stage B. Crane work. Right, we're gonna go pick up this sign. Here's the interior of this cat. Pretty neat. I wish it had a camera option to move around the cab a little bit better. I like the working dash and everything. We're going to pick up the sign. Look around here. You gotta be respectful, you know, follow all the laws, stop at the traffic signals, and yeah, nice interior in this cat. be parking right here. I'm assuming that is the sign we're going to be getting. Oh, we're getting a big crane this time. Okay. Very interesting. So how do you get in this thing? Oh. This tells you how to operate the crane. Let's see here. So, we have to kind of do like we've done. See if we can get this side first. I don't know where, but we're going to be able to see from here. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to see from there. We may have to go to the outside view. Ooh, I'm okay. Come on. Okay. Ah, okay. So you're moving one letter at a time. I got it now. I understand what you gotta do. You're gonna take the... They're not taking the whole sign, they're taking certain letters. Okay. Still pretty interesting though. We can get it lined up here. Come on. She's swaying. Wrong way. Almost. Put it down. Alright, we got one. That's pretty cool. I'd say I like that. Let's see if there's another camera option. There we go. Almost. We got it. All right, I did the same thing with this one. I want a photo mode of this. This is maybe actually a little bit better thumbnail. Let me get a little bit closer in. I actually want to be able to see the truck and it hanging like that. Yeah, I like that. Come on, lower it down. Get right next to that one. Come on. Lower it down some more. Line it up. We got it. We got three more. Go. It's the hanging tee. I'm moving the wrong thing what I'm doing. I'm trying to, let me get it up here like this. Come on. Get up there. There we go. This is what I was trying to do. Almost. We got it. still like one more. I don't know how we're gonna get it in there though. The truck's pretty full. We'll see what we can do. Can you turn it? There we go. We got it. I'm gonna leave this up and down like that. I'm gonna go ahead and put it back up, then we'll leave. Whoop. Alright, there we go. So we got our signs. Look at that. That is cool. We're going to deliver the letters. And get drive out in the country now. Ooh, this cat's struggling to get up this hill. it says 900. That's a pretty long traffic light. We gotta pull in here. I'd say they want us to back it in there. Oop, wrong button. Oh, they want us to place the sign? Okay. How do we do that? Okay, it says use the smoothie. Quiet, baby. Let's get back in the truck. Okay. There we go. Alright, it's gonna show you how to do your kind of tutorial. Showing you how to do it. Yeah, but I can't see. Let's see if I can get up here. So they want you to spell it out. So you're gonna need the M first. Okay, so how do you extend the crane out? There we go. You'll need the M first. Alright, come on. Go back. A little bit more. I don't know if it's gonna reach. We may have to move the truck. Oh, there it goes. Okay, it'd go up pretty far. I was thinking maybe it would, but I wasn't positive. Well, that's pretty far, Frank. So let's see if we can place it. Go the right way here. There's the M. Alright, so let's, bring it down. Do it like this. That's pretty cool. The next will be the O. Next will be your T. We don't want the L right now, we want the T. We could place the L, I guess, since it's right here. Yeah, since the L was right there, I guess we can go ahead and place it, but it's not really what we need. I have to let it up like this and then fold it down. Get our T. We're gonna let it up. That. Not quite there. Let's see if we can go a little bit farther. Don't turn it. Just go up. There we go. Okay, you must reset the crane. Okay. Well, that makes sense. To drive and move. All right, we're in drive mode. So it's cleaning the construction. Talking about this? Oh, they may be talking about moving the truck. Yeah, that's what it was. Clear the construction area.
Joe won't believe his eyes. The entryway looks better than when this place opened 30 years ago. You did an excellent job. Even the recycled neon signs are working perfectly. You can finally see the motel from the highway. I'm sure it will start attracting tourists again. Do you have another minute you can spare? Then let's meet at the old gas station in town. Someone else there needs our help.
Hey, watch it now. Alright, guys, that's where we're going to leave it today. If you want to see more of Construction Cinema, let me know. Always can play more. Next, we'll be going to the gas station. We're not going to do that right now. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone subscribed to the channel. It means a lot. It helps the channel grow. Play different types of games and stuff. And always, we'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy.